Guys, Max, here. Welcome to part 32 of Dark Souls 3 painting. I actually completely forgot this DLC is called, to be 100% honest. In the last episode, we wandered around, got lost, killed a pyromancer, didn't know what to do with our lives, and then figured it out. It's here. Right there, just as I showed you. This fight is essentially a guy who's a pretty good swordsman. And some wolves. He's gonna blast you. Oh, I'm sorry, I killed your pet. Ah, son of a gun. Whoa! Boink! Okay, yeah. I just wanna take down those wolves first. Cause, Oh, dang. Actually, I keep forgetting how well that jump works. I'm getting my money first, though. I wonder if this actually is, like... Wait a second. This is supposed to be the grave of the one Abyss Knight and his giant wolf, Sif and, I forget his name. Alright. Nice dodge. Here you go. Yeah, this guy moves very well. Boink, boink, and I need to back off. He's got that cool ability. Oh yeah, yeah. Hoink! Boink! 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 Bleed out! Oh no no. And eventually the giant wolf's gonna come. I don't know if it's a time limit or what, but I'm hoping. Yep. Giant wolf. Hey buddy! Hey buddy! Hey buddy! Alright, so here's the problem. That little guy is probably gonna be the one that does damage, and I'm out of magic. Oh! Sorry, that took me a sec to process. That definitely took me, like, went behind, so my first thought was, what the crap, where'd he go? And then he just came right back! I love that. You see this? You fire off magic, I'm cool with that. Just let me fight big wolf here. Ah, oh, dear. With this giant looming threat, I got to figure out how I'm gonna... It's... wow, that was cinematic. Alright. Boink! Oh! What the crap? How did I just dodge that? Well, I got hit, but... Oh, no, no, no. No! Got this one little slow-moving guy. And then he got that! And then he got that! Oh, dang it. Alright, for the sake of me remembering, I died last episode of this guy, too, so that's two deaths. Oh, my goodness. It's just there's so much going on. Just, that guy is just constantly rushing. That is tough. All right, let's get back to where he actually spawns, because dealing with little buddy isn't that bad. It really isn't. Dealing with little Gravetender is not that bad. It's dealing with the big guy. Also, where my money go? Oh, I got him! Oh my goodness! I did that without even realizing it. Oh my goodness, I just gotta deal with this big guy! Oh, wow! Okay, let's not screw this up. He's gonna rush. Oh my goodness! So, I won't cut right when I start talking, I'll cut a little bit before. Oh! It's literally what I said before. I keep forgetting how good this move is. Oh dear, oh dear. Oh no, oh no, 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 oh no, don't bring. Dude. What? Okay. It's just him, yeah, he just roared and gave himself a boost, I think. Now I have to remember, he dashes twice. So he gets up. Yeah, he takes less damage. And he frees ice. He is full on Fenrir. He is Fenrir. Hello, Fenrir. Oh, he rushed once, rushed twice, and maybe a third. Maybe. If you're feeling up to it, don't put yourself out. Oh! Hey, bud. I'm leaving. Don't mind me. You do you. Literally, you do you. You do you, big guy. Oh, dear. Gotcha. Oh! Nope. It is nuts. Nah, gotcha. Nope. Going. One more. Ah, there we go. That was fun. That was a good time. That was good. Alright. Yeah, so I'll seems familiar there for time for teams. Yep. It's once again the wolf and the I forget his name. Put up picture. Yeah, so alright, let's take a look at the weapon I got. Valor Heart, a weapon once wielded by the champion of the undead match. A special paired set consisting of a broadsword and a lion's shield. The champion fought on without rest until he lost his mind. In the end, only his page and a lone wolf stayed at his side. While in stance, use normal attacks to thrust forward with shield up, then strong attack to execute a shield bash with the lion's sword, which is actually pretty nice. It was cool. I liked it. And then I also got the, let's switch these out back for this, and crits give me that. And I got the... Champion's Bones. The charred but warm bones of champion burn Firelink Shrine to participate in undead matches. Long ago, an undead declared a fight to celebrate their undead, to preserve what remained of the soul. So as the undead matches were born, the merit of undead is measured in depth. Could there be a greater gift for such a creature? Oh yeah, someone told me about that. It's like, this DLC focuses a lot on, like, player versus player combat, which I'm totally cool with. That sounds fine to me. I did it. Well done. This also reminds me a lot of the flowers at the end of Metal Gear Solid 3. Also, where do I go now? They blocked off that. Yeah, that was fun. I really liked that. Like, okay, I'm not gonna pretend it was the hardest boss fight in the world. Like, it's just like, it was overwhelming. So the entire time you're just like, crap. Even when it was just the wolf, it was crap. But that was cool. Pun intended. Unfortunately, I don't know what to do with my life. God. Hello, God. God is an ice rock behind a thing. Yeah, so... You guys see that? Oh, okay, this is petals. This is like, I was glowing with the power of Christ. That's blasphemous. Bit. I don't know what to do. And I think I have enough for a level. Oh yeah, I got enough for a level. Yeah, check this mess out. It costs like 150 for a level. For one level. I really hope that is not all the DLC. I really hope not. Because that was the only boss. Alright, see. Yeah, okay, level up. I would like some more. Yeah, to 152, it costs 156,000. Everything is nice fives numbers, but I would like more vitality. I want the ability to carry more stuff. Because I'm still a little bit over 50. So, 50% of me. So, I would also like more endurance, and more tomb I don't need, endurance, but vitality I'm gonna spend on that. So that way, thank you for the May, love you dearie. So that way I can get that. Yep, see I'm at 50.5, so if I got one more level, I'd be under. But nope, no point, so I might as well just stick with 52.9. So, I'm gonna Google where the next boss is, or at least if I miss her. That's a little creepy and eerie. Dutch tape, we should let some light in. Breaks it. That helped. So dreary, so sad. So, let there be leg. That's a little messed up. Oh, she has legs. She's just very small, I think. Also, I don't know your gender. Also, I do not know your gender. So, sorry. So, apparently there's only two bosses in this DLC. Right door. You lied to me. Yeah, there's only two bosses. These guys are fine. It's literally the champion that we just beat and her. She's the second boss. However, you should not kill her like this. I'm willing to bet what this is. Don't mind me. I'm reading this note behind you. I said I'm murdering. Dip. Just try finger. Yep. I didn't mean to do that. Honest. Did not. So, now I just gotta figure out how to get to that. And, trying to remember. Well, anyway, screw it. Let's go back to that one place, because it's probably just gonna be an item or two, and that's it. And then we'll figure out exactly how to get Sister Free. Maybe we can do this all in one episode. Hey, puppies. I remember this. I remember the joy of the- oh, dear. Alright, so good news. I'm just an idiot. Back in the church with all the- like, the bugs. I've gotta take on this guy. Back in the church with all the bugs. There was a crank, and I remember seeing it, and I didn't mention it, I didn't bring it up. Nope. Oh dear. Literally just, Oh! That, super lucky. Thank you, God. But there's a crankshaft, or your crank wheel, you know, and I saw it, and I was like, huh. And I didn't mention it, but I made a mental note. It was like, hey, I need to crank that sucker. But I didn't do it. And I kept going. And I know somewhere in here there's an archer. So, going for him first. Speak of the devil. Just, well then. Can I get back step? Oh dear. That may not have been a good decision. Oh dear, this is a very poor decision. Oh no! Oh come on, I am stuck. Wow. Well then, lost my ember. Lost my ember. So, yeah, I completely forgot. Just 100% flub, my bad. I'm sure you guys were yelling at me, hey, pull that sucker, because I looked it up and I was like, alright, so, what do you do? And it was going through, like, the Temple of Bugs, and it was just saying, like, you know, Temple of Bugs, all cool, yeah, yada, yada. Hello, sir. And then something it said was, like, there's a shaft there. Oh, that's my leg. That's my head. There's a shaft there. Make sure you, not shaft, I think it's not shaft. There's a crank there. Make sure you crank it. It's super important. You'll see a cutscene by Sister What's-Her-Face. Excuse me. That so I get some more health back. And I was like, oh wait, oh your little howl didn't register. Ha ha. Maybe I can skip fighting all these wolves then. Doubt it. Highly doubt it. Cause I gotta kill this one because it's gonna wake up. Maybe not. Yep. There it goes. I might be able to get you before you howl. Yeah, but you two wake up, and Dalsidos, one of you is gonna ask for it. Let's see how far our wolves are willing to follow their prey. Not far! Like, not far, I see! I gotta take down that archer. That archer will, just like all the other times, be the death of me. Unfortunately, there's a bunch of guys. Okay, all this long confused me. There's a bunch of guys here with giant mallets that are gonna kill me. Huh. Oh no. Oh. there's a good chunk of money. Like, it won't be the end of the world. Thank you. I've been trying to get a butt stab at you guys for a while. And focus stab. Sheesh. Thank you for that one titanite shard. Alright. So clearly, as much as I want to just rush, I can't just rush. Actually, wait, hold on. That guy has a shield and axe. The guys that attacked me just had hammers. That was the tree. Alright. I bet I can lead these guys on. I just gotta watch out for the Laughing Willow right there. Laughing Willow right there. Right there. Right there. Just right there. Oh, hello! Oh, please, someone, replay. Oh, get wrecked. All right, you, congratulations, all trees will now die. Courtesy of whichever one of you is throwing fireballs at me. All right, you have stopped, therefore the fireball. Oh! Well, that guy in particular is dead. Oh, crap. Oh crap! Alright. Oh crap! This is actually a very bad situation. Okay. What about all trees will now live? Didn't you understand? I decided to spare your bums because you stopped. I'll pick up a few. Okay, crap, there's the guy, and there's still arrows flying at me though. And that's another set of fireballs coming from behind. Oh. Yeah, wait. Alright. Freaking. Oh! Oh, oh. Okay. Okay, I'm good for now, but if he gets me another hit. Oh! Going. Haha. I'm sorry that my. Here. Come on. Oh. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh! Oh dear, oh dear, he's gonna follow up. And I'm pinned against a wall again. I love how like the little fireball makes a tink noise. I recognize it so I know it hit, but it still makes me laugh. It's all tink. Come on. I don't know if you guys heard that, but my stomach is grappling for blood. For the blood of my enemies. Gotcha. Alright. Y'all are dead. Except you aren't dead because your little things are seeking and it's very clever. And you can breathe ice, which is also very clever. And you can grab people, which is also very. Wow! Going double was like completely pointless. Yeah, screw you. I see you there. He's like, oh, you don't see me. No, I see you there. Oh, hey. I'm gonna let you hit that tree. I'm gonna slash F the crap out of you before you do any. Oh, get back. I knew there was two of you. Yeah, you got. Oh, so these ones are totally fine. Hey, they don't do that to me, man. Look, if you're gonna make a tree look a certain way. Oh, I'm sorry, little guy. You gotta howl. You gotta howl. You gotta do something about it. You gotta like really try to stop me or anything. You're just gonna be there. All right, cool. All right, cool. Yeah, if you're gonna make a tree that kills me on a regular basis, and that are you laughing or crying? Make up your mind. Sheesh, I hate you. Actually, okay, to be 100% honest, those trees are very well designed in terms of enemies. They got great variety, great coverage, it's super easy to miss them, and they look cool. And the fact that they talk is very interesting. Even if it's like, oh dear. And I like how some of them are, oh, and I like how some are super aggressive. That's an arrow. I like how some are super aggressive. And some, like, couldn't be bothered. Oh, no. No. I'll live. But no. Oh, hello, my dear. Well. There you go. Have fun with that one. Excuse me as I get over my hypothermia. Alright, I'm good. Hypothermia over. He's like, oh my goodness. Oh my, I'm fine. Alright, yeah. Boom. Alright, let's try to get that guy attracted to me. Hello. Hey, handsome. Yoo-hoo, sailor. Love me. This is how you pick up chicks, by the way, if any of you are wondering. Where'd that last arrow hit? Yeah, what I just did right there, exactly how you... Son of a gun. Sometimes the chicks, the ladies require a little bit more, how to say, encouragement. Come on. Okay, so I wasn't expecting that. It's just like, be right back. Alright, this time I'm not gonna even bother picking up the ladies. You're just there. You're done. Just straight up, you're done. I'm gonna kill your wolf next. Okay. Just, alright. I regret my decision. I regret this decision. Actually, wolf dies first. He's like, Fido, stay back. I will always love and care for you. You were the last thing I remember of my father, as you were the son of my father's wolf, just as his father's wolf before, and I just totally wiped him out. Oh! But yeah, I wasn't expecting him to do that. That's awesome! Okay, so I guess it just means... Oh, he's gonna do it. Never mind. That guy hits like a truck. Oh, dear. Okay, I think the best strategy is just to stay the crap away from it. Just, nope. Oh dear. Oh, come on, I don't want to get near the trees. And, oh dear. I am deep in the trees. Doink. All right. Grab your loot and leave. Party's over, goodbye, have a nice day. Get these little will-o-wisps away from me. Alright, we're good. Next up, that guy in the tower. Well, I know what you guys are saying, but isn't there like a person patrolling? And I'm like, you're absolutely right. Oh dear. Sure hope these bodies don't wake up. What's that guy I care about? You! How can I ruin your life? Is the answer ending it? Oh dear. This is super not stable ground. Hopefully, because I'm fighting this guy, there isn't like a guy upstairs! I thought that would have killed him, to be honest. I mean, it did massive damage, I bet. Oh yeah. Got him. And you're going down. Thanks for that one Titanite shard. Have a nice day. Oh, poor thing. Yeah, this is sad. Alright, let's head back up. Yeah, hopefully that didn't, like, set off some other guys. I wonder what they were guarding. Clearly this was, like, an order of some sort. Also, why'd they break off... Why do they have all this? Why wouldn't they just give me stairs? Why are they... Oh. Oh, dear! Oh, I was so hoping I could just knock him off the cliff. This is really bad. Oh! He landed on top of me. Well, I need more room. Have a nice day. Yeah, give me that. And I know there's a thing there, so I'm gonna go for it. Ha! Man, what I'm doing right now is a super bad decision considering there's a giant guy chasing me. Actually, it's not. Because I can just do this. And if he wants to come down and fight me, yeah, then he's going to have to just come right down here. That was an absolute waste. He's going to have to come down to my level. Did you get? No? Oh, yeah, there he goes. Hello, friend. Just look at him. Hi! Oh, seriously? I'm abusing this. Oh man, I'm trying to feel bad. I'm trying to feel. Oh dear. Okay, I don't feel bad. I don't feel bad. You are stupidly powerful. Yeah, you are stupidly powerful. This would have been extremely tough. Dude! You are amazing. And I'm not saying that just to make you feel good. I am so glad. I don't know how I would have killed this guy. Yeah, he's gonna do another one. I am cheesing this with the best of them. And I'm cheesing this. Oh, come on. He's roaring mid swing. Oh, that was the wrong button. Yeah. Oh. Gotcha. Dude. That guy would have been an absolute nightmare. 100%. Thank you, God, that he fell behind this conveniently placed ladder that he probably could break with his bare hands. If he did not fall behind, fall into this conveniently placed ladder that he could easily have broken with his bare hands, that fight would have been much more difficult. There's like another one just like him. God damn it. Just like, oh my goodness. I want that. I want that. Sure hope there's not another one. Yeah, I wonder why these people are here. Like, okay, so I figure the crow people are the citizens now. Aw, man. Large soul of a weary warrior. It's very sad. But like, dude. Captain's ashes. Let's read this as I'm more than likely to fall off the cliff. Captain's ashes. Umbriash, the captain of the Millwood Knights. With this destroyed man will prepare new items. Long ago when the Millwood Knights lost the forest they called home. They began a journey so long they even thought to this sworn enemy washed away, replaced by a vision of cold and brittle wood. Aw, man. So their forest got destroyed, they took vengeance. But does that mean they forgot? Or is just so long and the war was so long they went insane? And I got the Millwood Battle Axe. I think this has been rather profitable. Rather profitable. I think we did good stuff today. I think it's time to go home and go crank something besides some bugs. Be right back. Huh, so now that I actually look at it. Yeah, that's the... I saw it for a brief second. I don't know if someone's following me. That's why I stopped. So off here that I played the joke at, I think over there... Yeah, you can barely see... You can barely see the drawbridge. So this is, in fact, directly under the chapel. Which is why there would be the crankshaft lever. Cranked. I keep saying that, and I feel like I'm saying it wrong. And you can run past all these guys. Yep. The ones downstairs I'm gonna have to kill. Everyone else, you don't need to die. You know, as much as I may plan on destroying all this life. Oh, dear. Destroying all this life completely. I am merciful, and I don't kill every... Son of a gun. You want to go? I do not kill every monstrosity I see. I try to show mercy. Oh, look here. Look, no. You want to go? You want to go? All right, we'll go. All right, we have gone. Anyone else? No? Alright, fine. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to anger every single bug in here again. So, let's do a speed-up session with the song being... Oh, why didn't I use this before? Oh dear, that was why. Oh dear, that was why. Let's do a speed-up session with the song that played in one of my favorite video games. Zombies ain't my neighbors. Ah, dang it. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, my torch. He's gonna grab me. Dang it. Hold on. That's the danger. That's the danger. That's the danger. I kind of wish my torch would stay on fire. Oh, no. Okay, hang on. Hang on. There. Alright. The song that played in one of my favorite video games, Zombies Ate My Neighbors, during the level that had the giant ants. Which I think was just like the... That song. Go for it. I think I got them all. Yeah, this thing. I remember seeing this, and I was like, this probably has something important. It's just classic Dark Souls style. Let's just pull on it. Nothing! Nothing happened! Like, both parts of the chain just fall down. I'm like, oh. Also, wouldn't it be making this rumbling as I'm turning it, not like turn, and then activates? Oh, what a lovely day. I think I'll go for a spot of tea. Perhaps maybe I will- Oh no! Oh no! Some idiot! Somebody! Oh! Crap! There it goes! Excuse me. There it goes! My weird creepy statue started turning. Oh no! Someone did it! And someone done did it! Now I'm mad! You got me started! Oh, don't get me started! Oh, it's just- I'm in rage. Oh, it is on. I'm gonna have to kill someone. She just like pops up right behind me. That's what you get. Walks away. I'm just like at the counter. Ah, great. Now somebody's gonna have to die.
As flashes will be ever seeking fire.
Somebody's gonna die. I don't know who. Just like gets progressively more and more angry. The entire time I'm just like, sorry, I just want to open up a new area. Alright. I just realized I made my like mouth look really weird there for a second. Alright, okay. Okay. So since I kinda have the foreknowledge this is gonna be a boss fight, sorry. Since I straight up looked it up, just to like, dude, where's the boss fight? Alright, yeah, recovers HP with successive hits. That way I can take hits. Alright, let's go to Ariandel Chopper. For the moment I show up. Dude! Get the crap, you kill! I'm like, sorry! I'm sorry! I thought it was the right thing to do! And she's like, no! You're an idiot! So sorry! Oh dang, she's actually still there! I'm gonna ember up. Man, show up and then just waste an ember. Fantastic. Oh sweet, there's even a little summon sign. Wretch ahead. Oh, she seems nice.
Leave us be, Ashen One.
Don't you tell me how to live my life. So who's this? Whoa, that's a person. That is Edwin. Okay, maybe that's not a person. Filiriona. Okay, maybe that's also Evie. Okay, these are all humans. These are not like in-game people. All right, screw it.
Flickering once again. Not enough bloody achieved.
Ah.
My flail. Bring me my flail. Ah, Frida. What stops thank you?
So it's not her? Maybe I read it wrong.
Please, my flail, right away.
Listen, I'm not here just for bloodshed. Okay, listen, my name's Max. I was told this world needed help, okay? I was told this world needed help, and that's what I'm here for. I'm here to help, okay? Whoa, those are your arms. Listen, man. Talk. Can I help you? It's like,
sorry.
Excuse me, listen. Listen, can I help you? Whoa!
Bring Frida to me, please.
What, so you can get a flail? You want me to get the weapon now?
Cast thou not see the flame flickering once again?
Okay, I'm gonna be 100% honest. Throughout my entire adventures of all of Dark Souls,
charge, I can see it.
Everyone says they can feel the flame except me. I have no idea what they're ever talking about. Oh, the flame's going out. Well, I'm sorry. I don't know what that means. You look like a twisted abomination. I look behind me. I'm like, oh dear.
Fret not, father. We have no need of thy flail.
What?
'Tis only the flame quivering at misguided ash.
Oh, so I am gonna fight you. That's a sight.
Please avert thine eyes.
You don't want to see this butt whooping that's about to happen. I'm like, oh dear mercy, it's just talking about me. Oh, dang.
I will snuff out these ashes for good.
Oh, dang. Oh, dang. Sure you can't help me out here, big guy. I mean, dude, this is kind of scary. Like, come on, man, help me out here. Back me up. Back me up here, man. I really need it. It's just like, dude. Dude, alright, fine, you know what? Oh my goodness! Oh! Oh! Oh, she's going through my stink. Oh, I should have put on the anti-frost ring. I should have put on the anti-frost ring, because you are hitting like a truck. Oh dear. Running away! There you are! Oh dang, wait, hold on, she doesn't have a shield! That means I can hit her as much as I want! Got a little kung fu punch. I can. Alright, fine. Fine, miss. You're over. You appear for a second. Oh! Yeah, I can hit you as much as I want! It's just, I have to remember, you don't lose stamina when you're hit. Which means she will have full stamina. Oh, you're gonna rush me. Oh! There. Oh, hello. Sorry about that, ma'am. Listen, I was told your world needed help, and clearly it does, because your people are crows. Oh, come on. Maybe I should just keep my shield up. She's like over there, right? Clearly not. She is on top of me. She is on. Because look, your people are crows. Or actually, that's not true. One half of them are crows, the other half... Oh, hang on. Oh! Dang! That's awesome! Ah, dang, you're good. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. I think you're right. You are not! Okay. Oh! You okay? Okay. There you are. Okay. Just like, you need to die. No. I was really hoping that worked. Oh, no! Nah, she was just on me. Want to see a trick? Well, I would too. Alright, now you're good. Now you're good. See a trick. Boink, 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 boink. Son of a gun. Alright, we are both on our last. Oh, no! I love that, though, that she just, like, grabs me in midair. Come on! No! No! There! Suck it! Okay, ma'am? Suck it. Don't tell me there's a second form. Okay? Look, I didn't want to kill you. I wanted to help you. I was trying to be a good person. There's a second form. Don't drink that. Just don't do it, man. Oh, I want to drink my Kool-Aid. No, trust me. Trust me, dude. This is bad. There's like, you saw the hair shadows, right? No, no, dude, step away from the goblet. That thing will hurt. No, please, you will oh, dear. Well, I said half the people turn to crows, half them are bugs. I said no. Wait, what? You're tied to a wheelchair? Oh, no, you're just tied to a normal chair. Oh, don't tell me that's your weapon. You said you didn't want the flame. At what? I thought this is what you didn't want. What, is she gonna pop back up? It's gonna be 2v1? 2v1, right? 2v1? Oh, crap. Okay. Oh, crap. Well. Maybe I should rely more on magic. She's like, oh, yeah. Remember that whole, like, ice theme I had, like, a little bit ago? Yeah, screw that noise. I'm on fire now. Great. Great. Okay. 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 Half health. Half health. Oh, great. She's the exact same. Okay. Dude, just get your porridge bowl away from me. That's it. You die first. Okay. Fingers crack? I don't know if they did. Where's my money? This is first off. Where's my money? Oh! Oh my goodness. What happens if I just hit him first? Nothing. Cool, just wanted to check. Do I know what I learned? Dang! Do I know what I learned? I don't have to wait for you. I don't have to wait for her. The only time I have to wait for her is when she turns invisible. That's the only time. When she turns invisible, that's the dangerous part, because she does that, like, I love the hook from the sky attack. I think that's the coolest thing in the world. Alright, excuse me. Don't attack me. Hey, courtesy. Courtesy. Sheesh. Alright. Dude. God, you hit hard. Alright, that's it. Screw you. Because I can just rapid fire you. Yeah, and then you do that, and I'm like, okay, where are you? And then she appears. And does that. And then what I have to remember is you don't have to. Oh my goodness! Dude!
Fatality.
For that is thy place of belonging.
No, you know, since I really... Screw the money. I'm gunning... Money's right there. Screw the money. I'm gunning for her! Just wisp away and turn invisible on me. Screw you! You wanna go? Oh, come on! Oh my goodness! She is so tough. Oh dear. She is so tough and... Oh my.
Fury me! I was hoping to, I really want to get her on bleed, and she does that.
Oh dear. Hello, friend. Hello.
Maybe I need to start using my special more.
I want to go.
Because she keeps getting around my shield. Which makes me wonder.
Yep. Boink. Interrupted. Whoa, you lagged out reality. Can you teach me that trick to lag out reality? Alright, wanna go?
See, look, you can interrupt her.
Boom. Boom. Nope. Boink. Actually, oh my goodness, I just need to start doing that more. So I was watching a friend of mine play. Ah, oh dear. I was watching a friend of mine play recently. Actually, last. Nope. Whoop. And he plays heavier than I do, so he's like a warrior kind of thing. Boom. And something that I kept noticing. He kept rolling into people to stun them. Maybe I need to take advantage from take advice from that. Great. So our ice shards are gigantic. And similar to the fight with the champion. Oh wow. So he kept rolling into people. Now he never did this to any bosses. But he kept just like the average Joe, he would just be like roll into and just be like thump and they'd like stop for a second and he'd get up. Hit him with his axe and like go about his way. And I always thought that was so funny. That's the only way I can put it. I thought it was hilarious. Cause he was like, dude, what are you doing? He's just like, I'm just running into them. So maybe I need to take advantage of that. Jump! Hey. Wanna see a trick? Jump! Hey! Hit. Roll out of the way in case she does a counterattack. And then jump! Oh, little too late. All right, jumped up. I have a feeling if she's like a certain enough distance away, she'll just show up. All right, Sumi, where are you? There you go, wait. Oh, yeah. Oh! I was not expecting being able to do that, excuse me. I can backstab you, apparently. I don't know where you are, so. Just jump. Want to see a trick? Jump. Pump. Die. Oh. Come on, I have to deal with that nonsense. You should do. Curses. She's right there, I think. Oh, come on, I didn't even. Oh! Don't. Oh, come on, Missy. You know I got you fair and square. I don't know why I kind of got like the tween girl accent there for a second. I was like, I got you fair and square, girl. Oh, I scared her out of it. Oh, and you find her soon enough, I guess you can scare her out of the dash. Oh, she's just walking like, what you got, son? I could turn invisible. Can you turn invisible? Didn't think so, scrub. There you go, boink. Gotcha. What now? Alright, round two. Here's the question. Do I focus on the big guy or do I focus on the girl? Want to see a trick? Okay. So that part of your trick ain't working? Yep. Oh, no. To the shockwave. The range on everyone. All of her attacks are awesome. If I can separate them out, maybe I can get this to work better. But it's getting them apart. Just the range. That's it. Because of you, Daddy's getting it.
Oh, where'd she go?
Alright, I'm gonna guess she's over there.
But judging from the large amount of ice coming out, I believe she's over there. Yeah, I'm gonna start blasting your dad with magic. Oh.
I hope you can forgive me.
Your dad's getting it. He's on my nerves.
Oh, dear.
Hi. Dang it.
This is Kai.
Oh.
Ah.
You saw how much damage that magic blast did, though. Like, a good chunk. It was just like, boom, gone. So, maybe I need more magic. I don't know. Alright, be right back.
Ow! His chair's still attached to it!
So, the main difference there was that, like, I blasted with magic, blasted magic, once she got close, jumped up, did the slash, and then as you saw, just the cauldron just, boom! On me, so it's kind of like, you're not gonna let me wail on her. You are not letting me wail on her. Inversely, she's not letting me wail on you. Just normal, by the book coverage.
Yeah, no, oh, come on. I hate it when I'm like a little bit short.
It's like normal, by the book coverage. Wow, I'm still alive. I shouldn't be.
Hang on. Let's get backstab action there.
Oh, come on! Her movements are tough on their own, and then I'm gonna have to deal with the big guy. I think she's over here. Oh.
What was that?
Oh, you son of a gun! You stinking jerk! Oh, no! Oh, I get it. I saw, like, little miracle circle healing go by dad. I'm like, okay. Alright, Dad, what in the world? He's like, I'm sorry, did you not appreciate me totally owning your dad? That's exactly what I was doing, I was completely and totally owning your dad. So not only does she fire off little ice particles of death, that, oh, by the way, freeze you to stand on, she heals her dad! Like a dutiful little daughter, she heals her dad. Oh crap, I'm dead. You saw how low I got. With so little health. Wow, your body is... Oh, that's hair. That's your crotch. So I was like super aggressive. I was super aggressive with her and I was screwing up a lot. So I only went in that fight with like no Estuses. It was kind of like, alright, you know what? I'm just going to open fire on dad. And it worked. It worked well. And then it was like... You saw, she was like, you know, praying. And that's why I was just like, oh, heck no. And just ran over and started wailing on her. Excuse me, Sister Friede. I need to borrow this. That move. Oh, come on. That move is.
Return from whence thou camest, for that back. Is thy place of belief.
Alright, Daddy Dearest is gonna get blasted with magic, so. Oh my goodness, I was not expecting that. Okay, so it looks like Daddy Dearest's main attack is literally just running towards you. Okay, yeah, she doesn't like you just blasting magic, even though that is what I'm going to continually do, so try and- oh dear. So I am out of juice. Yeah, so try and stop me, dearie. My whole strategy is just going to be blasting magic at me, so prove it otherwise! Oh! Oh, I'm sorry, did you not appreciate that? Because I'm going to continue to do it. Oh, she still turns invisible. She even still turns invisible. Oh, no. No, I don't got... You son of a gun. And... Okay, I'm fine. So, did she turn invisible to hide so that she can heal him? Or did she... Seriously, I swear you didn't want fire. Yeah, so she gets way more aggressive. She gets way more aggressive if you start blasting magic. And I need to get off that. Bam. Oh, I'm sorry, did you not appreciate that? Do you not think that's a valuable use and asset of my time? Because screw you, okay? Screw what you feel. Yo, I like you a lot, okay? I want you to know that. I think you're a very awesome boss. Oh, crap. I gotta get away. if I get prin-pricked, I'm dead. I think you're a very cool boss. But man, would I be lying if I said you are not... I'd be lying if I said you're gonna live from this ordeal. And I really appreciate you turning into a mage. Also, I just want you... Okay, so she ran off to heal. There she is. Interrupting that mess! That party ain't lasting. Oh dear! I'm sorry. Did you want to stick around? No, you didn't. If I just score 2 more hits, I'm good. However, actually just... What?! Wow. Maybe two. Maybe two. Alright, Daddy Dears gets it. You started it. You started it! Oh dear. I thought he was coming at me still. Whoa! What? Oh. Oh, no. Black Flame 3. Oh, come on! Whoa. I think I got this figured out. Be right back. Round three. You can have that match. Oh, so you are fighting with two. I wasn't just missing that. Oh, dear. Oh, my goodness. And that was tough to get there. Well, we're still going. Ah. Once again, you gotta love it when a boss has, like, a first form that is actually really tough. Because the second form isn't that bad. It just drains a crap ton of my, which just means I'm just gonna switch out this with just this. Just so I can make sure I use up all my mana. But, it's so nice when a boss has a first form, and you're like, what's this? Oh, I can summon someone. Sweet, which, maybe I should... Nah, I want to do this on my own. I was like, maybe I should summon a friend to help? But I want to do it. Yeah, the first form is so tricky on its own. I thought I was going to be able to get a hit in, but okay. The first form is so tricky on... Come on its own. And that doesn't help when the second form is still pretty tough. The third form. Then you get the third form, which is like the first. From whence thou first is, form. For that is thy place. I'm gonna get this. End of the episode. She's gonna be down, but dang. Something else I just learned. I feel like I have to yell because the music. Alright, it's okay, well, I was just talking crossbow, we'll go down. Great Heavy Soul Arrow, 383 every shot. Crystal Soul Spear, like, 513, it takes like 3 times as much mana. That means I could have been so much more efficient. Shoulda, coulda, woulda, right? Aw, oh, dang. Not as much against you? Wow. Excuse me, I'm gonna abuse... No. Great, so you do play exactly like... your first form. Whoa! No. Great, now I'm out of mana. This is my last chance! Is that trick still... Oh, you saw that, right? And you're gonna shockwave. Okay. It's just... I can't be a spell sword. I'm out of mana, so... Ah, man. Gotta be just a warrior. Oh! Whoa! How am I alive? Just straight up, how am I alive? I'm not... Oh, never mind. Because, like, I'm not even embers. Alright, so... Magic doesn't work as well on her as it does on the big guy. But the fact that I just learned that 383... Sorry, the great heavy soul shot, whatever it's called. Great heavy soul arrow versus crystal soul spear. That does almost as much damage at a third of the price. Okay, sorry. It does like 4/5 of the damage at a third of the price. Alright, let's do an experiment with you then. Alright, so 238 versus... Come on. Let me do this in the name of science, okay? Oh dear! Let me grab my money, and then let's do this in the name of science. Name of science, baby. 319. Same thing. Same exact thing. Excuse me. Oh, come!
Return from whence thou camest. Alright. That is thy place of belief.
Science has proven. Just wrap. Science has proven. Sword works better on her. Wait, hold on. My crystal. Simple. Yeah, you're pretty much the same. Okay, never mind. So forget that plan. I was gonna say, like, what if? Excuse me. So, scientific process of elimination. I don't want to call it theory because I just proved it. That thing is more cost effective. Great heavy soul arrow is more cost effective, and I believe faster cast. Oh come on! That doesn't stop human error though. Human error will always succeed. How's that for some twisted logic? Dang. Dude. Might as well just kill me. Kill me.
Alright.
Be right back. I'll meet you back once it hits Black Fire Freed, which is an awesome name, by the way. I was rolling! No! So close. So close to having a really good run with her. Alright. Where is she? There she is. I was like, where is she? Alright, Black Flame Freed. Alright. Oddly enough, she's fairly easy to interrupt. She darts around a lot. She's stupidly fast. And oh, by the way, she's very good at reaching. I'm just gonna run. Screw it, I'm leaving this party. That's why I'm leaving. If I just leave the party, she can't ruin it for me. She's about to ruin it for me. Oh, wow. Wow! I'm leaving the party. I only got one hit in on her. That is tough. Oh, come on! Alright, so I'm giving in a little bit. Just a little. This phantom will be summoned later at a separate location. Summon Slave Nightgale? Yes. The Phantom Slave Nightgale will be summoned later at a separate location. I'm willing to bet what it is. I'm willing to bet what it is when the Blackfire fight starts, he'll turn on. That's literally, you know, he's buying his time. Oh! He's buying his time until then he'll turn on. However, what that means I have to survive this fight, which I'm doing fairly consistently. Where'd you go? Oh dear. No! Son of a gun! Oh no! I'm doing fairly consistently, and I say fairly consistently, but if I recall correctly, my past two deaths have been at this form. Come on, come on, come on. Bleed out. Bleed out. Why aren't you being stunned? Why are you so strong? Why is it such an absolute pain in the butt to defeat you? And the thing is... Oh, son of a, I should have had you locked. Come on, come on, come on. And I'll speed up, of course, but... That actually saved me. Depending on if I can stink and get back in the groove of fighting her, which I swear I was in, we'll see where we gain. Oh, there he is! Alright, Gale! Gale, just go nuts! Just go ham! And he's got completely owned. Anyone else see that? I can worry about this guy. Alright, hang on. Yeah, he's just doing a swing. I need Gale to stay alive, bro. I really need Gale to stay alive. Oh, I don't want to target you, ma'am. I'm sorry. Just, ma'am, I am so sorry. I don't want to target you. I want to target... Oh, dear. No. Let me target the big guy. Gale, you got to pick one or the other. Either I'm going to distract her and this floating chandelier... Oh dear, I'm dead. Where is she? Oh, no. Gale. Gale, you gotta stop her when she does this. Like, it's not good, Gale. Oh dear, where is she? Okay, there. No. Now I'm stuck in a corner with her. Gale, come on. Gale. Please tell me you're drinking Estus. I need you alive, man. I know what you're thinking. What good is my little piddly magic doing? But trust me, Gale. This is a surefire strategy. Oh, thank goodness you do have Estus. I saw you drink some of it. Go nuts, Gale. Go nuts. Go ham. I'll keep doing this. Oh, dearie me. I was wrong. I regret my life decisions. Probably, yep. What I thought. Gale, my dear. Gale, my love. Yeah, wait, no, hold on. We're just best friends. Yeah, hit her. No, hit her. Alright, thank you. Thank you, Gale. Gale, thank you. No, Gale, he's dead, Gale. Gale, he's dead. Gale. See, he's dead. Gale, it's her. Alright, don't disappear. We're both gonna need... We're both gonna need our wits about us, Gale. No, don't go immediately towards her. She'll light you on fire. Gale. Just Gale, why? Alright. The problem is she's got such good shockwave attacks. And I don't think Gale recognizes that. Gale just says attack. And oh my goodness! Both of us at the same time, just vroom. I think today is a good day. And both me and him, Gale, are just like, couch. She wasn't even aiming for me. That's the other thing. She wasn't even aiming for me. All right, I'm gonna switch out this with this so I get more Ashen FP or whatever it's called. All right, speed up again. Oh no! I forgot Gale. Gale, forgive me. Wow, I can't believe I just actually got away with that. Heck yeah. Alright, me and Gale are having a hard time. I don't know who's saying that. Gale, don't go towards her. Gale, she's a scary lady. Gale, she scares me. Gale, I'm gonna play mage. Gale, I'm playing mage. Gale, I'm actually totally cool with playing mage. Only problem is... She dances around like you wouldn't believe. So, Gale, you're gonna have to find a way to hold her down. Cause, boy, howdy day, I'm not gonna be able to do it. Actually, this is working. If I can continually... Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Gale, where is she? Gale. Oh, there she is. Oh, you're going to have to do better than that. Oh, dear. You're doing better than that.
Oh, no, no! No, 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 please, 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 cancel it out, cancel it! Ow!
That was an actual legitimate plan! That was an actual legitimate plan! I was gonna let him tank it out while I was just like, wappa, 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 wappa! Man. Here we go again! Oh my goodness. Gale died, so he couldn't help me there. He died right when I actually, it was basically like, both of them just started wailing on him at once. I was like, oh crap, what do I do? So I just ran forward and started like going at Dad. But then, like, he just died as I finished off Dad. It was like, okay, so before I was like, okay. Oh wow, it's my last ever. So before I felt a little bad because I was like, yo man, I don't want to have to use this. But this is tough. This is super hard. So I'm not feeling guilty. Really not. Still gonna get my money though. Okay. And still gonna take a hit in the process. And I just lost my one ember. And I just lost my one ember. Okay, time to Google. Where do I get more embers? Well, this is probably a bad decision. This is probably a very bad decision. Because there's like 50 million different guards. And then there's me. Bam. Alright. At least these guys are fairly weak. So here we go. So supposedly, if you go to the Twin Princes boss fight, you got these knights here who are pretty stinking weak to magic. You also got these guys who provide almost 1,000 souls a pop. And that's granted with the Let's see how good you are against me. Not very. Oh dang! I'm not counting that. Okay, I'm counting that. I'm not counting. Alright, fine, I'll count it. Oh man, that means I also just lost my 40,000. Oh well, it's only 40,000. And I just... That was weird. And I just got like 15k right there. So... So I'm really just grinding for embers. I'm literally just grinding for embers. And I really do not like using... Actually, hold on, let's... Don't I have any like regen rings? I'll grab that. And then I'll get that. Oh yeah, and then Fallen, I'm probably gonna want that. And then I'll just get that just because. I really don't like using the Symbol of Avarice because it just murders you, but it seems like a fairly logical decision at the moment. And all I'm really just gonna be doing is blasting these guys with magic. You want more souls? Kill those guards. They'll give you a lot of souls. You will not regret it. Oh, I'm sorry, I just killed your friend. Sup, were you not expecting that? Oh, dang. I was not expecting that. Oh, were you not expecting that? It's like, I definitely wasn't expecting that, I can tell you that. Oh no, I killed your oops. Oh no, I killed your oops. Point blank to you, son of a gun. Yeah, so these guys are dropping an absolute just crap ton of money. And other stuff. So, you know, just go ham. But it's those knights you want, actually. It's not these guys. It's not these guys, although they are still a threat. They are still a threat. Maybe I should go with that Symbol of Avarice. Maybe I should just do a speed montage so none of you guys see my failures and I don't count them. BRB. Alright, so. Did some research. Gotta get my counter back up. Did some research. Did some grinding. Only managed to get. What was it? Like, I got 600,000 souls, leveled up a few times, managed to only get 6 embers. However, that area that I was in that I showed you earlier, super good for grinding. Like, stupidly good. I also played with my other weapons, and I looked up her weaknesses. She's weak to bleed and backstab. Guess what I already do? And, I checked my other weapons. Katana's the best. I don't care about money, because there's only like 5k. However, apparently it's taking a break. I lost my groove on WoW. The moment I start talking, apparently I have my groove back. Maybe that's the problem. Maybe that's the problem. I just need to start chatting whilst I kill this lady. I don't know, just, she gets me. She gets me. Simple as that. And then he said, oh, where'd she go? She went over here, I think. So you gotta watch out. Or you can backstab her. Or you can just backstab her. So I'm just waiting for the voice, like, or you can backstab her. It's like, yeah, I guess you could backstab her. Yeah. Alright, hold on. Yeah, let's see where she lands. Ah, I wonder where she landed. Oh crap. Yes, yeah, so she'll curve around and still catch you in that. Not that you should come to me for advice. Cause man, am I terrible. Also, this is still most efficient. It's not the best on her though, but oh crap. Where'd you go, Nope! Gotcha. Worth it. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not worth it. I also kind of made the realization that she does leave you enough time to use a homeward bone or your little, coiled sword part that, like, lets you escape infinitely. Actually, I'm not gonna. With my Vader. She doesn't have the habit of popping up exactly behind you when she does that. Alright, so did that. Now my buddy comes. I need to let my buddy be the tank. I need to worry about him, about big guy over here. Unfortunately, this is not dishing out very much damage, and I just need to avoid... Hold on. I just need to avoid her, because going for her is fruitless. Just go for the big guy, but you gotta watch out because he does that. Oh, and then she's gonna start healing him, and Gale isn't smart enough, so you slash her a few times, but then ignore her because really, she's turned full mage mode, so there's no point. She'll go for you, maybe. Maybe. And then if you can't get exactly close to her. Oh crap. Hi. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Alright. Gale, be focused. Oh crap. I think that's her going for me. Oh crap. Okay, that is her going for me. Oh no, I'm gonna get hit. Being frostbitten is okay. Okay, just gotta slash a few more. There, she goes down. Gale is still alive. So it matters. Gale, stop that. Gale, he's dead. Gale, he exploded. I really want to get this. And I don't want Gale to die, so I'm just going to go with the strategy that I kind of had before. I'm just open firing. Just 100%. Gale. I'm going to get this so it doesn't bother me. Gale. Shockwave attack. Stupid Gale. I'm just going to try to interrupt her. It's all up to you. Gale, I'm screwed. This is Gale. Oh yeah, I forgot. Yeah, she does that. Then she winds up, I think. If I could find her. Oh, I interrupted it. Yes. So you can interrupt it. Problem is, though, is it worth interrupting? Yes. Oh, crap. I'm caught. Oh, I'm not caught now. I was, like, barely in between the fingers. Oh, dear. Yep, there it goes. Gale. I am relying on you so hard. I want you to know that, Gale. All right. She spins, but... Oh, no. I got you, bro. Bro, you're doing wonderful. Bro, don't... No. My bro. Back off, my bro. Don't you... Hurt my bro. Bro. Crap, bro. Bro, why? Why have you forsaken me, bro? Bro. I will do the slow fight. That in itself does not bother me. Okay? Not winning, that's what bothers me. I will run away. I will I will play the coward. I do not mind that. Oh, because yeah, she does that, which is just a big shockwave, but it also does one tendril forward. I gotcha. I'll dodge this too. Because yeah, she does that. It reaches super long. But I'm more concerned about her giant flurry attack that she's about to do. That's about to just rip me a new one. I forgot about that. That's actually not the one I meant. Oh, great. Okay, she just hit me for two. It's that! That's the one I'm worried. Bye-bye. Screw you, okay? Screw you. Oh my goodness, I'm... How am I gonna beat her if I still die at this? Alright, so I fully recognize I'm cheating. But this is one of those things that's like, for sake of continuity... Actually, I think I forgot to counter. And for sake of just getting this happy mess done... Touch summon sign. I already touched a summon sign. He should be coming. I'm summoning this guy, Bianthel. Whoever you are, thank you for your time. And, oh, come on. Oh, there you are. Warrior of Sunlight, Bianthel. I will also... Bro, I feel bad because I'm summoning you. But come on, let's go. Come on, man. Come on. There you are. Alright, let's do this. I feel bad because it's like, man... But at the same time, it's one of those things that's like, we need to get this going. And I don't... Let's see... Oh, she's like focusing 100% on me, and wow, leg. My friend uses the magical power of leg armor. Wow, holy crap, man. God. Okay, maybe I should not have done that. Maybe I should not have summoned Dearest Bianthel over here. Holy. Just cute. Wow. Well, now I'm gonna feel bad when I do win, okay? Well, I regret this decision. Man. Alright. You got this. Right. You got this, man. I think you got... Oh, dear. I'm still gonna die. Just go nuts, man. Go to town over there. No, hey, hang on. This is like, wait, no. I wanted the big guy. Alright, where'd she go? Wow, but no, she's right there. Help me out, man. Oh, no. Okay, as much as you're the one doing the real damage now, you still gotta keep me alive. Wow, that's terrible. It's like, wow, I am the worst person in the world. Oh, dang. Alright. Bianthel, you are an absolute beast. Holy crap. Maybe this is why I never do this. Hey, it's fine. Yeah, it's doing great. Man, what are we gonna do? We're gonna do a little boat. Might as well, screw it, right? Oh crap. Alright, Bianthel, it's up to you. Just, Bianthel, you got this, bro. Just all up to you, man. I'm scared of her. Oh crap, this is why I'm scared. Just Bianthel, you. I am taking the coward way out. I don't even care. Oh crap. Oh crap, she noticed I'm taking the coward way out. Oh, no, please don't. I'm scared of her. She is a scary lady. She's a very scary lady. I don't want to get near her. Wow. Gale was like head on. Yeah, so Gale knew exactly who she was. Like, I don't know who Bianca is, but I'm pretty sure he's already figured it out. Oh dear, Bianca. Oh no. No, come on. I'm still alive. Just let me get out. The heel. The Bianthel already figured out. It's like, this is the part that Max is afraid of. Max is stupid. And I'm like, yeah, I'll admit that. Like, yeah, I'll take that.
Alright, I need to actually rush in there. Oh no. Yeah, back up, back up. Oh no, no, no. I thought she was gonna do the head loop thing. Yeah, and I was like, you son of a, please don't. And I know that was a way. Oh my goodness! Well, I will bow to you, because that was. Wow. Now I just feel bad. Is he still here? That's it! He's still here! Okay, I was gonna say, it just ends? Quite something required ahead. Could this be a princess? All the more visions of betrayal. Could this be a nimble one, so to speak, of visions of the palace again? A snake? It's the... the snake person. Of the God Eater. Well, okay, now I feel bad. Now I feel bad. But screw it. I forgot to actually talk on the poster about the last guy. Man. Man. Hang on. Hey, I killed your sister.
I can hear the fire crackle.
Yeah, I can hear it too. It's like everywhere.
I will see it.
Are you cool with that?
My thanks, Ashen One.
No problem.
I will finish the painting.
That's good, because...
of a cold, dark, and very gentle place.
Is that the embrace of death?
So that it might make a home for someone.
Oh, someday. I get it. So this world's a painting.
My thanks.
So you're making a new painting. You know, I'm kind of happy that that's the ending. But by the same token, I don't feel like it's... Oh, it's a glow of the bonfire. I was gonna say, dude, what is that? I don't feel like there's been much of a resolve. Like, the world's not on fire. I was honestly picturing, like, to look outside and be like, the world is 100% on fire. But no. I think it's a trifinger. This is just the end, I guess. Hang on, let me Google to make sure it's the end. Oh, the guy that was here is gone now. Well, I did get his armor. And he did help me kill what's his face. So that's it! That's done! DLC complete! That was super anticlimactic. I mean, looking back at the past DLCs, I can't quite blame the game. You know? I can't get mad at it. Because all the DLCs kind of have that. Like, they're short. It's just an extra challenge for fun. But by the same token, I felt like the other ones, in at least Dark Souls 2, were a bit more fleshed out. Had a bit more going on. I mean, it was still fun. I don't regret it. I love Dark Souls, but part of me is just kind of like, oh, that's the end, I guess. And I guess that's the end, so just grab this. I can change religions whenever I want. There's a joke in there somewhere. Sorry, so... yeah, I'm probably wrong, but count is now at 443. I'm probably wrong. I'm willing to bet, but I'll edit it. So yeah, there's supposedly supposed to be another one someday. I don't know what kind, when, where, how, anything, but supposedly there's going to be another one. So... yeah, we'll look forward to that. Hopefully I won't cheat just for the sake of me saying, I'm tired, I need to get this done, because it's midnight. Well, anyway. So I was like, well... sorry for that. So thanks for watching, everyone. Leave a like, comment below, and I'll see you then. I will subjugate you all for evil. Crap, you want?
We've got to keep chopping.
That's a pickaxe. Hold on, so how do I dash? Oh yeah! Oh yeah! This is good. This is good. This is good. I like this.
hey, I forgot. Check it out. So this is literally just combat. Just combat. I like it. But I won't do it. It's endless, but I like it. So, sorry. Anyway, see you then.